Photoelectric sensors are used to detect the absence or presence of an object within a specific area. They detect the object through a variety of sensing modes by emitting a visible or infrared light and waiting for a response. Advanced application photoelectric sensors can detect color, contrast, distance, luminance, and even area and dimension, but we will be focusing on the simpler universal sensors. These Datalogic S100 Universal Miniature sensors are capable of the three primary target detection modes: diffused, thru-beam, and retroreflective. In addition, there are variations of these modes which allow for fixed focus detection and background suppression. Thru-beam, also known as opposed mode, is the most reliable mode for detection. It is also the only mode in which the emitter and receiver aren't housed in the same unit. The emitter releases a light beam, which travels across an area and is detected by the receiver. They must be properly aligned to work correctly. Any object that breaks the path of the light will be sensed instantly and trigger the output. Transparent objects such as clear glass will yield poor results, since the beam will only be broken if it passes through a thick enough section to refract and miss the receiver. Thru-beams have the longest detection range, since the emitter and receiver are housed separately. The S100 thru-beam sensor can be placed as far as 12 meters apart. If you have an automatic garage door, you most likely have a thru-beam sensor running across the opening to detect if somebody is present in the door's path. Thru-beam sensors are also immune to dust and dirt falsely triggering the output. The entire light beam would have to be obscured by the tiny particles to register, which is unlikely to happen even in the harshest environments. All S100 sensors are IP67 rated to resist dust and moisture. Check out our full selection of Datalogic sensors at the link in the description, and don't forget to subscribe and sign up for notifications. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check back for part 2 of our photoelectric sensor series.